although we can't truly recognize the Buddhahood or the experience of the Buddha now, we have that same nature. If we can recognize this nature of ourselves, of our mind, and fully develop that, that's the Buddha, that's we are Buddha. We are always Buddha in a way. We have been nothing else but that. It's nothing we have to build up or get from somewhere. It's already there.